everyone. It's your host, Jessica Sinclair, here at the Harlem Fine Arts Show. I walked by this booth at least three times, and I really, really, really wanted to meet the artist, Kudai from Chicago.
Yes.
And we're going to tell us a little bit about her pieces and her inspiration. So let's talk to her. So hi.
Hello.
Please tell me about this piece. This is the one, but, and I see it's in the middle for a reason. Let us know about this piece.
So this is from a series that I'm doing, which is Faith Walk and Joy Walk. So this one right here is called Faith Walk. So this is like the parallel to it. So I like to allow for my pieces to have a lot of dimension into it. One, because it allows for a conversation piece. But then two, it allows for the viewer to feel like they're a part of the piece. So you'll see different fabrics. So I have fabric, newsprint, resin, sand, acrylic, and canvas all on board to kind of give it that three-dimensionality. And so the title of this piece is called Dream Walk. And so what it is you can look on the outskirts, it goes from dark to light. And so no matter where you are in life, you have to be really focused on your vision and your dream. So that's why the center portion of it is kind of like a tunnel. So you have to have tunnel vision and really be focused and narrowed in on your goals and your dreams. So I wanted to make it very whimsical, very enchanting. So hence the purples and the colors.
Wow, so a piece like this, how long would it take you to just get it done, basically?
So it takes me a long time. I always wish I was one of those artists who can just splash a dot and be done. But I have these intricate ideas in my mind. So I actually break this out into a puzzle. So I first start off by doing the fabrics. So that takes a couple weeks, and then I do the branches, and then I do the tree trunks, and then I put it all together at the end. So that way I have all of the materials that I need to create. And of course I do a sketch before I start.
I was going to say that, do you start up with a sketch or anything like that? Absolutely stunning. Where can we find your pieces? Tell them where they can find them, social media.
So I'm on Instagram. My handle is I_KUDZAI, K-U-D-Z-A-I. And then you can also visit my website, which is www.imkudzai.com.
Well, guys, there you have it. I'm so excited to be able to speak to this amazing, beautiful queen. Check her out on social media. Thank you guys for your time.
Thank you.
Wish you all the best.
Thank you.